some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes. We wanted to cut a few trees to build those homes. But the nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. We don't believe the lies.
More bounties. I could fix this. Okay.
It's okay. Opening the gate.
What do you need?
Damon.
Feeling any better?
We got some good shit, if you're buying. What? Not enough credits? Thanks. That's it for now. Jazzy.
Yes. You do the killing. I'll do the counting.
That's all I got.
Yep. Hey, thanks.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Hey.
How's it going, D?
Hey, Manny.
You looking for something?
be here. Thanks, man.
Yeah, see ya.
Cope says you've been helping out around the camp. He won't say it, but he appreciates it.
What's up, Manny?
Ha ha! man coming!
Son of a bitch.
I got you. Yeah, kill him! Son of a bitch!
Okay, one left. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You're insane.
This is Radio Free Oregon. Truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past.
What the hell are you talking about? But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force.
Where did you hide your bunker? Oh, you got one.